What's up? I'm Hardy, and today I want to take you bass fishing. Let's go. Okay, I'm bringing four fishing rods. Actually, I'm bringing six rods today. I don't know, I'm not experienced enough to know, like, apparently there's like light and medium and heavy. I don't know about any of that shit, but I got a different bait on every one of them. Greatest thing ever is fingernail clippers. You know, I could actually use trimming my fingernails right now. I'm not even joking. I try to keep one of my thumbnails long because you can break the seal on a dip can a lot better. Life hacks. Guess whose this one is?
It's just extra.
For who? For what?
The fish. They might like it.
How many fish are you gonna catch?
Six? Yeah.
Ugh.
Whatever, more than you.
We'll see.
What's a lot then? If six isn't a lot.
Well, this pond is legit, so if we fish it for a few hours, we can catch like
okay, 11.
That's a good number.
Your fishing etiquette's already bad. You're fishing in my line of fishing. No, I got one. Hi, cutie pie. Oh God, Michael, I'm not good at taking them off.
You gotta learn, baby. Awesome.
Oh my God, you have to help him. Hurry, he's in the mud. I'm so sorry. Dang, I really thought I almost had that one. Oh God, sorry buddy.
You gotta let him go.
Okay. Be free!
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tracy Lawrence.
Some people pile in the church on Sunday to talk to the man upstairs. Some people drown in a fifth of Crown, but life seems a little more fair. Some people like to roll one up when their world starts rolling downhill. That ain't how I roll, and I doubt it's how I ever will.
Oh, sh**, not again. Oh my God, Michael, it's so high up. What am I going to do?
After we get this one out, you go fish in the great wide open, okay?
It's too far out there. It's like the biggest, it's like the farthest one. Thank you.
I'm just sitting out here drinking this cold beer with the tailgate down in the sticks. When I'm stuck without a paddle in an upstream battle, it's nothing this gravel can't fix. Yeah, sometimes I gotta get lost. I can't take no more. I guess that's what.
Today was a massive, massive success. We caught fish.
Yeah.
We did good. Anyway, great day. Times are tough right now, and if you ever get an opportunity to just go out and have a day like today, go do it, because it's It's good for the soul. Finishing the day with a beer. Callie's driving home, right, babe?
Yeah. Let's know.
Love you guys. Hope y'all enjoyed this, and we'll see you at the next one.
The whole thing started with some alcohol. One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two beer buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, then a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges.
Let's roll on this crew.
We've been here 30 seconds.
Okay. It's there we go.
Boom.
How did I already do that?